Welcome back, everybody, to some more Mass Effect Andromeda. Basically, all you missed was me fast traveling. That's all I did. I just fast traveled over here. I think there's a quest over here we can turn in for the dead bodies. Like that investigator lady. So we're gonna go over here and turn that in, and then we'll head on over upon north side of the map.
Hi again. Do you have the locations of the victims? It's the only way to make sure justice is served.
Or you could give the data to me for a quick reward. Something real.
Someone has to be held accountable for these murders.
Thank you. A civilization is nothing without justice.
Level up. Sweet. How much points? 7! Holy crap. Alright. Should I go for... I mean, they're both 5, so I can only choose one. Detonation damage. I want that. What does this one offer? Concussive detonation. Batic amount of detonates knock down armored, unshielded, normal-sized enemies, or increases all combo detonation damage against shields. I want this one. This one, increased damage from all sources against enemies suffering ongoing effects from your biotic powers, or detonation damage. That's what I want. More detonation damage. All right, we're at 88 points. Okay. And, got 5 points for Betra, so she'll... I'm gonna do this one for her. Do physical training for the melee damage. They get knocked down, that's fine. 4 points for him, so I'll get points into defense for him. All right. Let's all go.
Pathfinder, this area can
yes,
be
thank
for
you.
Resources.
That's one that
extract minerals via your mining interface.
That's one thing I don't like about that as well. Every time I press G, Sam has to remind me that I can mine stuff. That's the exact reason why I'm pressing G, is to see if I can mine stuff.
This technology is unaffiliated with Kadara's factions, Pathfinder. Its owners are likely criminal class.
Just wanted to knock into somebody there. And my audio went away from my truck again. God.
Nice work.
All right.
Camp ahead is not registered in Outcast or Collective Records, Pathfinder.
So, is this the vault? No, it's just a camp. Okay.
May 6, no sounds getting out of bed this morning. Creaks and just things moving. You get that, Vetra?
No, I don't get that. And I sure don't talk about it.
Poor Vetra. That's funny. Alright. Let loose the vault! Oh. Well, that was kind of... that was kind of,
Enemies!
I don't know what the... I'm lost for words. Didn't seem very like, wow, kind of. Just like the thing opened up. I was expecting like giant buildings to rise up like in other worlds, you know, whenever we find a vault. All right, let's go over here, shall we? Yeah, I really want to upgrade my four-wheel drive, or make my four-wheel drive upgraded. Whatever, buy it, make it. I don't know. Where am I going right now? I don't know, but apparently I'm going the right way. Apparently it's way up here. The cash. Is that what's going up here for? I cannot remember.
Maybe the scavengers will be reasonable.
Sure, kid.
Oh, the base here. With doors I can't open. Interesting. The cache right here, though, so that's good. Alright. Cache is on the other side of the mountain, as well as a quest. We're finding the stolen turbines. So let's go this way. Maybe this way will lead us to where we need to go. As we're mountain climbing. Yep, this looks about right.
Well, that is a kind of reasonable.
I guess, but who killed him? That's the question.
Someone got to them first.
And destroyed Ashlyn's missing parts. What the hell did this? Fiend!
Alright. This is a big old boss one. Ancient. God. There we go.
Let's go give Ashlyn the bad news.
Alright. Overturned cars and everything. Yeah, it was definitely the ancient one that destroyed all this. They just got bad luck. Oops. Alright. Did he drop anything? He did. Excellent. Just some more stiff for crafting. Good God. The way the wheels spazzed out there. Alright, more tech damage stuff. Okay, please get in the car. There we go. So that's done back down there. I'm gonna head over here. These people are mountain men. They live inside the mountains. Not inside, on top. On top of the mountains. They're on mountaintops. There's a quest over here.
Can I help you? We're not taking in anyone new and the doors are all locked.
Okay, it's fine.
Hi there. We're not looking to cause any trouble.
Trouble is all there is on Kadara. We just want to be left alone and... Wait. I don't believe it. You look like a Pathfinder.
Trying to be.
Doing my best. I'm from Ark Hyperion. Looks like you've got a good thing going here.
We're refugees hiding on a world of exiles. We got kicked out of the Nexus, swept away in the uprising. We weren't looking to take sides or anything. We just wanted to eat. Then we found this place. Remote, sheltered from the crazies in the Badlands, and the bedrock here filters the water. If you can spare the time, we could use your help. Speak to the others, and they'll fill you in. I'll unlock the doors.
Aye. Cool.
So it's true. Pathfinders do exist. I'd offer you something to eat, but I'm afraid our food supply is tight. Waiting for these to ripen.
It's fine.
It's okay. We're yeah. Fine. I'm surprised you managed to grow anything here.
A unique quirk of the bedrock in this area filters the water. That and a supply of UV lights. When we were exiled from the Nexus, I grabbed a crate.
Sounds like these people owe their lives to you.
We all depend on each other. It was Noreen who figured out the water supply. We're the lucky ones. I feel sorry for the poor souls in the Badlands. A pang of guilt whenever I eat. Why don't you take a few of these UV lights with you? Maybe others can grow food too. Anything to help this miserable hellhole.
Did I actually grab any, or...
Oh, hi there.
Something wrong?
It's just hard. Exiled from the Nexus. My mother's still back there. I never said goodbye. Have things gotten any better?
Better than it was. It'll take time, but life might actually get back to normal.
Oh, that's good to hear. I just wish I could talk to my mom. I've been trying to reach her, but our equipment's broken. Not sure it would matter. The Nexus is so far away.
Never know. I could take a look.
Would you? That would mean the world.
Okay. Terminal allows for fast communication links in deep space. All right.
I appreciate you looking into it.
Oh. That one, okay. I believe I have to go outside to look at that. Data pad. Badlands got you down. Feeling sick. Suffered from Badlands blues. You've got an herb. We've got an herb for that. It'll make you feel better, both body and mind, if you know what I mean. Oh my gosh. If you don't, then this isn't for you and you should go away. But if you do, come looking. To be safe, we can't provide coordinates. Those who seek shall find. Interesting.
Is he okay?
No, running a fever. Something weird bit him and he's got an infection. Usually remedies don't work on the venom.
Anything we can do for him?
Unless you can conjure up some sort of antibiotic out of thin air, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think I can. Get a pad. Oh gosh, daily test. Oh wow, it's getting way more unpurified. If the downward trend continues, our aquifer, will eventually turn toxic. Something needs to be done to stabilize the environmental conditions. Yeah. Daily tests. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 days. Interesting. Been here 8 days, damn. okay.
The communications junction is out of alignment. With an adjustment, a signal could reach the Nexus.
Oh, come on.
There. Let's go see if that did the trick.
Hello?
Mom?
Mira? Is that you?
Thank the goddess. Mom, are you okay?
Oh, Mira. I've been so worried. I thought you were gone. Forever. But it's really you.
I'm on Kadara. I'm okay. I miss you so much, Mom.
I think about you every day, Miriam. Someday we'll be reunited. There's a Pathfinder now. Ryder. He seems to know what he's doing.
It's the reason we're talking. They helped fix our equipment.
Well, give them a hug for me. This changed everything. I've got a reason to go on now.
Goodbye, Mom. We'll see each other soon.
Cool.
Thank you. That meant everything.
No problem. Alright. Sweet. And there's a scan material thing here. Okay. With my truck.
Undocumented middle nearby, Pathfinder.
Oh, weird. Didn't let me scan it into like a couple seconds. Alrighty then. Let's drop down over there. Get all that stuff taken care of. Quite the drop. Alright. Whee!
Activating automated forward station deployment.
I'm just wondering, I'm trying to see where the
in this
container is.
Pathfinder. I've added them to the map system.
I wish I had something for the armor. We do encounter a lot of the armor guys. Is there ammo laying around? I would think not, but we'll find out. Okay, the chest is, I believe, inside this building here. Or on top of it. Okay, it's on top of it. Somewhere. Oh, there it is. N7 Valkyrie. Interesting. Alright. Take all that. Some more mighty nodes. There's a trail going there, I didn't see that one. That one's gonna be probably gonna be hard to get, so I'm not gonna get that right away. Okay. So let's jump back into the truck and head up north to do the missions up there, and then we'll loop back around to do the vault afterwards. Yes, okay, so it's already marked. So let's go this way. I do love how the Nomad stuff is like all permanent boosts and like, you know, upgrades and that kind of thing, so you don't have to like switch out things, you can just buy all the upgrades. Four-wheel drive and all stuff is definitely something I want to get immediately. Something, I think it helps us climb faster.
Zid gets me so frustrated. I try to be firm, she pushes back. I lay down the law, she pushes some more. Signs of civilization. I wouldn't mind a break.
What? Ah. I didn't want to interrupt that conversation there. There's a new one. Well, crap.
Dead for a while, judging by the smell.
I don't see signs of an attack.
Scanning the bodies could provide a clue.
Oh, gosh. Dang it. I like hearing all of Vetra's things that she says. Oh gosh, this
black and stomach an ulceration consistent with poisoning by sulfur.
A filtration center. If they had this, why were they drinking poisoned water?
I could provide an analysis via the scanner pathfinder.
I should stop walking everywhere.
Someone has tampered with the filter. The Angara ingested only enough sulfuric acid to be lethal over time.
But not enough that they'd notice right away.
Sounds like good old-fashioned murder.
We should keep looking around. See if we can find more about who's responsible.
Okay. No entry. Everything hurts. I've thrown up so much. I fear my stomach has flipped inside out. Even Skylar, the strongest of us, looks like death. Jeez. Alright. Oh, there's stuff up here. Got 2,000 points of that, holy crap. Alright. No entry. The aliens arrive daily now. Starving, filthy, the way they look at us, I begged Skylar to show them mercy and not charge them for food, but we wouldn't listen. I have a terrible feeling about this. Oh gosh. So some aliens came by. Us, basically, probably. Raiders, I mean. Any residents of Kadara who wants their own piece of land is welcome to have it. The Badlands are free for the taking, and I encourage settlement. Our best chance for survival is developing this planet's natural resources. Simone Kelly. Aye. Let's go check the other building.
Encrypted. Sam, can you get us in?
Yes. One moment, please. This log belonged to Skylar Yafir, an Angara who lived here.
First log.
Play the first log, Sam.
More and more aliens keep showing up. They are desperate, dirty things who will pay anything for a slab of Ardhi and clean water. I thought all was lost when the Ket invaded, but maybe our luck's changing.
All right.
Let's hear the second log.
Today, I caught one of the aliens studying our filtration system. I had Karina and her sisters guard the facility. If these exiles learn how to make their own water filters, they won't need us anymore.
And final.
Final log, Sam.
Some of the aliens have set up shelter not far from here. They call it Charybdis Point. A band of them came today demanding we hand over our water filters. Karina and the others were able to drive them off, but I fear the desperate look in their eyes.
These exiles could be the ones who tampered with the water filters.
Desperate people do desperate things.
Alright.
That's enough.
Data pad. Food and water in exchange for credit, salvage whatever you have. Items at the top cost more than those at the bottom. Filtered water. Meat, fresh, shell soup, flank steak, draw bits, and semi-fresh meat.
Quite the menu.
Indeed. So I believe we've been there before. We'll have to jump back over there later. Memory trigger up there, that's what those are. Okay. Back in the car. Actually, we'll go this way. Jesus. Got lost control there for a second.
I have located the source of the SOS, marking the nav point on your map.
Where would that be? Ah, up there. Perfect. We're heading that way. Sick jumps, bruh! Okay. While we're heading there, yeah, grab this.
Another memory prompt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
And I bet this right here is a thing.
Mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Yep. I knew it! Looked out of place. Okay. And now we'll go do that thing.
Pathfinder,
this area
can be mined for resources.
Thank you.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Uh-huh. Where would be the better part for this? That's good enough. Oh damn. Alright. Get up there, come on. There we go. She's nearly at the very top. Nice. Very fruitful.
Sometimes I wonder what Sid and I'd be like if we'd had a better home life. Maybe we wouldn't have grown up to be so difficult.
Difficult's good, Phaedra.
Yeah.
You took what you had and made it yours. That's all any of us can hope for.
If only you'd raised us, old man.
You would have turned out so much worse.
Probably.
Maybe a better shot, though.
And this is like a heck of far in like on the map. Out in the boondocks. God. Probably way down at the bottom of this cliffside. Alright. Is it gonna be a trap, or... I don't know. Oh, gosh. This isn't going to end well. Oh!
Check it out, someone got our SOS!
No shit, it worked?
Alright. Human, under the influence of unknown chemical substance, affecting motor sensory. Interesting. Yeah, there. I see what's happening. Dear diary, it's happening. The plan's kicking in. Get ready to have your mind blown. What if my arm got hungry? What if it wanted it a snack and ate my foot? Would they switch places? There's also the problem of purple. What's the deal? It can't decide if it's blue and just make up its mind already. Oh my god. This is perfect. Another thing. Space/time isn't at all what we think. We're each individual pieces of energy drawn from the much larger pool, given physical form for an artificial time stream. In an artificial time stream. Time doesn't also actually exist in the classic Newtonian sense, as something happens at everything happens at once, but our minds couldn't handle that. So we process it one moment after the next. But if I see it all now, it's all happening. The Alpha and the Omega united. And shit, I think my toe just ate my hand. God. Some hard stuff.
We got your SOS. What's the emergency?
Well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plan over there is dying. What the hell makes a plant so important?
It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, has medicinal properties.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one.
Additional my ass. I guess I have the light.
I've got a light for your plant.
Seriously? Wow, in the middle of nowhere. Awesome. This'll do it.
And hey, feel free to take a sample with you, you know, if you ever need to fight off an infection or...
Be quiet, man.
Maybe it'll have some kind of...
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic.
Okay.
However, at much higher doses, it may produce psychoactive effects.
Yeah.
So they weren't completely lying about it. This could help that sick guy back in the Nexus Refuge.
Nexus Ref... Oh, yeah, okay. That's cool. Do I have to grab it? Or not? The guy living in the cave, 4 leaves. That nasty Asari chick with the scars, 3 leaves. Bubba Quad Corgan, Krogan, 8 leaves. Stallone's bodyguards, 2 leaves. Got some munchies. Tyrion with the nasty burns near the fire lake. Interesting, it's not to say how many leaves he got. Crazy mental Silurian who talks too fast, 4 leaves, 6 leaves. Don't know, can't understand him. Oh my god. To anyone who likes drinking water, word is there's some people out there who found clean underground well. It's up in the hills, hard to find. But Murdoch says the mean guy, said the other guy with the scars, saw one of those people trading for supplies. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm hoping we got a leaf or two or whatever. We'll go back up to the thing and give it to him. Might as well. And then we'll go hit the vault. This is hella far out of literally nowhere. Like, goddamn. Alright, so... Nope. There we go. Fast travel. Yeah, once we get the vault taken care of, it should, literally, like, 100% this world, like, inviolability. So that should be cool.
Pathfinder,
thank
this
you.
Area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Hello.
Thank you. That meant everything.
Yeah, we heard that, right? Okay.
Let me know if you find some medicine.
Did we not pick it up? I didn't have a prompt. What the hell? There's no fast travel to get it back over. There's a road. I didn't even know there's a road. That's fine. Let's go to the vault, shall we? I'm just gonna Skyrim my way over there. God. Mm. So hopefully this vault has a bunch of puzzles and stuff, because I want to do the puzzles, but they never activate properly. It's dark in here. Jesus, Betra. Okay. Let's see what this one has to offer. Okay. I do have water. Electrical current, eh?
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
Oh, that's probably a shield thing. Oh, this whole place is gonna be like hazardous, right? Like the last one was.
Well,
yep.
We turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder.
It's gonna hurt me if it goes out of it.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
I have to walk into the fields. Oh gosh, okay. Do this one first. Alright. Interesting. Oh gosh. Alright. So what do we have here? Way the heck over there, okay. Alright. What do you do? I'll be up there to activate that one. Aight. Oh gosh. What's up here? A container. My god. Okay. Wow. Go through that door over there. Alright. We got a big one.
Good job.
Ow.
Pathfinder, the way across is console activated.
Yes, thank you. Oh boy.
Watch out! Remnant!
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on.
I say take them on.
Oh.
one didn't care much.
Good job. On to the next one.
Still one over there. Okay. Saw a bonus step, I'm assuming. Door over there, door over there. Oh, hi, gun turret. Jesus. So this isn't the right way, but there's also a gun turret here, which I'm worried about.
Glad for the help.
Cool. Apparently it's ours now. Alright, what's in here? I wanna do puzzles, come on. This is a cool room.
Heads up, big guys ahead!
Oh gosh. Come on, Jack, stay with us. There's one more somewhere. Alright, where's Drax at? Drax? Oh, teleported, right? Oh, joy. Now.
What do we have here?
Yeah, and I'll put that. Looks like a door over there. I guess all walls can be doors, but still. Hey, cool. Sweet, 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 sweet. Oh, this one's hard. Nice. I like hard. Okay. This might take a little bit of time. This one is that one. This one is that one. This one is that one. This one is... Oh, this isn't hard at all. This is, like, really easy. Extremely easy. I don't know quite about that one. that one's that one. That one's that one. Oh, wait, no, that can't be that one. That one's that one. Oh, Jesus Christ, come on. There we go. This one... Is that one? Is that one's that one? That one. That one. That one's that one. And that one is that one. Nice. Yeah, I thought so. Alright. More of those, please. More of those. They're fun. I don't even see this. Didn't even see that was a thing. Okay. Alrighty then. Head back to the other door over there. Probably more fighting, I would have to assume. Right. Oh, interesting. Whoa. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. So it goes that way. Okay, so this one's first. Second. Third. Fourth, fifth, sixth. Okay. Got it, okay.
They didn't like that.
What?
Interfaceable objects will have indicators, Pathfinder. They may be of some help.
Oh, did I get that backwards? Oh no, okay. So I need to touch. Okay, I thought it was in pattern. This one first. Then this one. Then this one. Then... oh, they're getting more flickery now. Okay, wait. I need that symbol. So it's an L with two dots. Oh, and backwards, though. You're gonna throw me off! Wait, are they? No, that's the wrong one! Crap! I thought it was like a backwards thing. Alright, starting up. I got this. Okay. We got Remnant Building. We have a diamond. Then we got, yeah, upside down Remnant Building. Or I guess this one actually is a Remnant Building. It doesn't matter. Okay. L with two dots, which is this one. Got it. Okay. Got it. And then we have the C with the two dots. And finally, backwards L. Or no. No, this. I don't know.
What do we get?
What am I doing? The other one over there was backwards L. Just lots of data.
A high concentration of data here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning.
It was indeed. What is this? Remnant Data Core.
PB will be glad to know you have found another of these devices.
Another? Interesting. I don't think I've ever found one of those before. Maybe I have. Maybe in the one vault that she was in. Cool. That was pretty interesting puzzle. That threw me off hardcore. I thought this, because that symbol there and that symbol right there looks very, no, not that one. Yeah, are like the exact same but like mirrored. So I thought it was gonna be like a they try to like, you know, flip the thing to like throw you off kind of thing. I was wrong. Okay. Without further ado, let's continue onward, shall we? So, whoa. Wait, hold on. Is that a secret door over there? How does one get over to that? Do I literally like have to... I wonder if I can land over here. That's gonna be a test. Oh god. God. So I can't land in the water for a couple seconds. Oh gosh, how far back is this gonna take me? I should save before doing stupid stuff like that. Okay, just after I got it. Yeah. How many points do I have? 1,000 remnant points, damn. Okay. Got that, on our way out. So I can effectively jump down there and get as close as I can hitting the water. I'm gonna turn this on because why not? Oh yeah, gotta unlock the door to you as well. That would help. Alright, let's try this out. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, God. I can't save while I'm in here. Okay. Jump! Oh, my God. He didn't want to... He jumped and then, did, a little hop. Okay. Let's try this again. They do not see any kind of pathway I can raise up from that. I was actually wondering if there's something up there I can grab. That looks like something. Maybe two things up here. Your speed voted. To be looking for that. I wonder if I need that or that's just kind of lore data stuff. Yeah, you would think so, right? I don't think it'll help. Okay. I'm really wondering if I have to do that. Just book it to the water as far as I can, and then not mess up the jump getting upward. Aw. Can't use it now. I could do that if necessary. Okay, so there's no, I can't save it, so I'm just gonna have to try. There we go. Jesus. Hey, container. A lot of polymer. Damn. All right. Now, is there an easy way back? Maybe? Crap. Oh, snap. How the hell are you supposed to get over, or, like, away from there? Oh, there's a platform leading that way. I did that the whole wrong way. This whole place is like, there's no way to get across this water without, like, sacrificing yourself. I don't see any more lines connecting to anything under the water here. That's weird. Also, is that a door? Oh, it's another thing. Hold on. Oh, that's probably gonna be like on the way out, like as we're running out. Yeah, I betcha. Like as we're running out, this door is gonna unlock.
Bet we can grab it on the way back.
Yeah.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Okay. Let's start hitting there, I guess. Anything on the walls for me to scan? I don't know. I'm gonna grab this one real quick. What do you unlock? Oh, okay, you keep that open. But you also unlock the door. We're getting complicated here. Okay, so on the way back, I have to switch this to raise the platforms in the water. It will also close the door. Goddamn.
Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Let's get all of these activated.
Okay, I have to flip the... Okay, here we go. So yeah, we have to flip the console to raise the platform, jump over there, jump, get through the door, grab the container on the way back as we're running, and then book it to the entrance. God, this is gonna get really complicated.
Target.
Aim better. Fire combo. Oh, Drax did it. Good job, Drax. Grab this container, because why not?
These remnants don't quit!
Kill the other one, apparently. No other kind of hidden chests that I should be worried about. Is that everybody? Okay. Was there a... There's Emma over here. I didn't see a health one, though. More Emma. Crap. Okay, so we're gonna be low on health doing this. That's not gonna be good. Okay. Let's try. Am I not able to do it? It go. What? What's happening? I activated all the things. Did right, activate all the things. Looks like it. They don't hurt me anymore. Interesting. All of them are lit up. Can't leave. I don't understand. Hmm. Let me do something real quick. Apparently other people have had this issue. Can't finish the vault slash quest, heal Kendra's heart. Or Kadara's heart. No, I could get... He actually found a way to fix the issue. The center console will not activate if you kill any enemies by throwing them off the side. Apparently it doesn't register them as dead. If you do it, kill them in play. Oh, this probably went off the side of the platform. Somewhere. Oh god. Well, I'll have to... Oh, no. Like, I literally can't see where he is, because I don't have the... Oh, wait, actually. I can change my profile. Oh, I don't have Infiltrator. Crap. 3 in combat, and... Can I do that? Do I have... I do have 4. I don't know. Defensive. Sure. Get Infiltrator. Thank you for all that. Alright, I need like a wide... I heard noises, that's why I'm wondering that.
Shields are up! I'll take their fire!
Aha! Little worm. What? Come over here. So he walked under there. He's that way. I'm just gonna redo this as I can. There we go. Interesting. Okay. So, don't knock people off. Got it. I've had that issue before, I think. Not like, can't progress. Or maybe I did get one kind of weird thing to happen like that. Oh god. So I'm back here. Okay. That's fine. I know where to go now, so. I'll oh, I should probably do that so I can hide. There we go. I'll keep going. I'm not gonna stop or anything. Since that was like kind of like a mulligan kind of scenario. I'll finish up the vault in this episode, so don't worry. So note to self, don't knock people down. They might put a fix for it later, like if the enemies fall down, they die. Kind of how I die, but that's one of the things that might have been should have been playtested more.
Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Alright, I'm just gonna kill literally everybody. Just straight shooting everybody. I'm not gonna do any kind of abilities.
Here they come.
There we go.
On to the next one.
We've got targets.
Okay, if I know I'm gonna kill them with an ability, I'll use it. Okay, that's that one.
These remnants don't quit!
Grab some ammo. Okay, this guy's gonna be a problem. Got it.
Enemy's prone.
Oh damn.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us.
There we go. Now it's working fine. Found the door open, cool. Okay. Now let's start the chaos. Okay, so run back, activate console for the platforms to rise from the water so we can jump on it, so we can jump across there, jump two more times, get the treasure from the thing, run back out, run out the door. Got it.
Okay, get ready to run.
Here it comes! Go, go!
Come on, Ryder. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Remtech, grab it!
Got it. Oh, it's not worth it at all. Just a couple of consumables. Alright, run, 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 run. Come on, bridge. Crap, are you kidding me? Okay, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Keep running. All the shields are trying to kill me, so avoid them. Alright.
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Okay. Well, there you have it. New crowd pod. All righty then. We'll go out and look at what the planet's like now. Any kind of messages that pop up, that kind of thing, but we're gonna be wrapping up the episode here. Wasn't too bad of a setback, but that was kind of annoying, like, oh god, there's enemies here. Oh, they're outside. Couldn't complete the mission because somebody fell off the main platform and is, like, behind the map kind of thing. We couldn't attack them. But I got my skill points back, so it wasn't like a big waste. Alright, let's deal with this guy. right in the mouth. Nothing really seems different. Another one, really? Gonna shoot you right in the butt. Okay, is that it? Is everyone still trying to kill us? I don't know. This isn't marked as, like, ready, though. It's weird. I hope that means everything's good. Anyways, we'll find out next episode. Thank you so much for watching, and tune in either, you know, today or tomorrow for the next part. So yeah, I'll see you then. Take care, everybody.